Alrighty. So, 29 days out now. And we are training back today. So, warming up on some pullovers. Open up the back, get a good pump going, and move on from there. So, just two sets. Nothing fancy, just really getting deep stretch. And then rocking through with the hips a little bit, a little sway, and get a good contraction in the lats. So, just gonna warm up here. So, yeah, I'm just sitting in the stretch, and then as I'm coming up, kind of pushing my chest through, I feel really good in my lats when I do that, instead of just staying strict like this. I don't know, just a more fluid motion. Don't think I'll be going too crazy on heavy on this. Probably just not as heavy as I used to go. So just enough to work the muscle. You know, not the movement. Because I don't really care about throwing around the max stack on this if I'm not recruiting my back. Okay. That was a good set. Fuck, that was really good. Damn. Oh. So, lower that. I'll probably do a rest pause in my second set. Okay, do a 15 second break there and hop right back into it. Okay. Good. I'll do some assisted pull-ups now. Do three sets on there, probably just film one or two. So for this, I'm using my left arm, so I'm just sitting on the pad with my left butt cheek there, getting on a little bit of a twist. Just different angle to hit my lat, and I really like it. I find I'm able to get a better stretch if I like lean into it a little bit, or like, I don't know, like kind of dip into it, and then drop my elbow down and twist my
Wrist in a bit.
Feels good.
So, if you're having trouble with your lats and connecting with your lats, play around with some angles and shit. I'm not saying do this
per se, but
try something that'll work for you and find what works for you and then just run with it.
Set here.
Probably shoot for like 12 to 15. Here. No, wrong arm. Sorry.
Okay.
I think it was 15 on the dot, so happy with that. Felt really good though. That's what matters. Same weight for the next set. I'll do a single drop set on this one. And then we'll move to some rowing movements. Going to my next side, or the other arm. All right, That's very good. Move on to some seal row. Probably do two working sets of this. We'll see how many I get. If I get 12, then I'll keep the same weight, but if I get less than 12, I'll drop it down to a plate and a half. I could go up, because I think I did a good amount of reps at this last week. I think I got like 11 or 12, but I feel like that might be a big jump to go up from here. I'd rather just make the rep quality like pristine. Okay, 12. I'll drop the weight even though, because I feel like I probably only get like 8. So I'd rather get a little more. But that was a good set. Can't complain. Oh my God. Ooh. Just hold the stretch. Wow, my back gassed out fast there. Holy shit. Good thing I dropped the weight. I also got like 4 reps. Woo. Just gonna put this block pad here so it gives me a little better distance. Routine. Keep the same weight. Not bad. Whew. So, finish with a couple sets on I'll do a close grip cable row. Okay. Honestly, I'm pretty fucking gassed. So, I'm gonna do one set here. And we'll probably do a double drop or a single drop depending on it. I'm fading here pretty hard, so. And my back's pretty fried. Like even on that warm up, I was like my back's pumped to the point like it's getting hard to flex it. So doing more than one set here, I don't know if I'm really gonna get much out of it. So, and even a double drop is pushing it. I'll probably just do a single drop. Okay, that's it for the workout, so call it at that.